Good morning, guys, and welcome back to another video. So today, what you just seen was me at the gym doing my leg session. We just finished up 2 hours there doing that, and then a little bit of Stairmaster for the cardio. So today I thought I might as well bring the camera along to everything that I do and basically film a day in the life of a boxer who pretty much can't box. So I'll be taking you through my casual day, what I've been doing when I can't be in boxing training due to my shoulder, as you guys seen in the last video. So usually I like to start my mornings off with a gym session, and I did a pretty intense session there, so I don't have to go back later tonight, so I can enjoy my Friday. I'm trying to build more muscle around my frame, so when I go back to boxing I can be bigger in my weight division, because I'd say I'm fairly small for the 75 category which I'm in. So I'd like to build up a bit of muscle while I can't really be in proper training, and then once I'm back I'll be able to cut down a little bit more and be a lot bigger and stronger, hopefully. Well, that's the goal. So always start off with a gym session every day, and now I'm heading off to the shops. I've got to pick up a few essentials for my next meal. All I've had this morning was a banana, and it's 12 o'clock now, so I'll probably pick up some oats and whatnot, and I'll see you guys at the shops. Alright, so what I just picked up was another bag of quick oats, because I'm running low on the ones at home, and then two protein fulfill bars, mint flavour. Just two of those to snack on later through the day, and the quick oats for my next meal. So I'll see you basically when I'm making my next meal. Alright, time to make some breakfast. So every single morning I like to start off with a cup and a half of oats. So I just need to find my cup. Got my cup. So pretty much this is a staple every single morning. Seems to be the only thing that fills me up and keeps me satiated. So I like to have it every morning. Good carbohydrates in there. So I get one cup in there. Spilling it everywhere. Another half a cup. That'll do. Chuck that in there. And all I do is just simply fill it up with water. There we go. I like to put a decent amount of water in there so I just get a little bit more volume with it. Chuck that in the microwave for 3 minutes. And then just keep putting it in if it needs to get cooked longer. Alright, so while it's cooking, another staple thing I like to do is add a little bit of cordial just to a protein shaker. Just a little bit of that should do. This is just the 99% sugar-free cordial. I think it's got like 7 calories in it, so it's pretty much nothing. So what I do is fill that all the way up to the top with water, and then I like to get some pink Himalayan salt, just because it's got a few more vitamins and minerals than normal salt. You can use whatever you like. And just put a few splashes of that in there. Mix that up. And that's just... that's good. So that's just to get some more hydration in. Pink Himalayan salt. All salts just help with hydration. So I always like to do that after a session just to rehydrate my body. So it's just feeling good and all the muscles are healing properly. Oats should be almost done. I like to put them in there for a while because I like them pretty thick. To be honest, that's pretty good consistency of what I'd usually have mine at. Looks a bit dry, but I reckon it fills you up more, just the texture. May sound stupid, but I reckon it does. I usually let it cool down just for a little bit before I put any of my protein or stuff in it, because it seems to be when it's too hot, it seems to sort of like cook the protein, make little chunks, which you really don't want, because the texture's just horrible. All right, so what I add into my oats every morning is the banana cream flavor from Optimum Nutrition. It's just the standard way. So add in just a hefty scoop of that usually. I'm always out, but I've got some vegan protein on the way from My Protein, which apparently is meant to be really good. Still banana flavour, because I don't think I'll ever go back to chocolate after this one. It just tastes awesome. So put a big scoop of protein into that one. Get another spoon. On top of that, I like to add in the sugar-free just hot chocolate mix. So basically I just use this as my cocoa powder. Just get a scoop of that, put that in there. Again, this is only like 7 calories, so it's pretty much nothing. In this, that done. I like to add in a few sprinkles of cinnamon. That's just your normal ground cinnamon. So mix all of that up. Sometimes I usually add peanut butter into this. It does give it a better flavor, I reckon. But I've been trying to watch my fats lately. I've just been keeping high protein, high carbs, like a pretty low fat. So I've been taking it out just so I can consume my fats later with different things since I've started eating protein bars again. Just since I'm not in full training. If I was, I wouldn't be eating any sort of processed stuff, like even this protein, I wouldn't be having in my normal boxing training. Usually I have a vegan, like an all-natural one, because I love just being on an all-natural diet when I'm in proper boxing training. I reckon it just makes me feel better. It makes me feel like I'm working harder than more people, so that's why I do that. So what I'm going to add into here now is some sugar-free maple syrup. This is another thing I wouldn't have in boxing training, but it's good when I'm not. So I put a little bit of this in there, good flavour. Oh, put a lot in there by accident, whoops. Just mix that in. Like so. There we go. So this is my oats in the morning. It's a little bit runnier than usually I like it, but I might put it back in the microwave for a few more seconds. But yeah, that's my staple every single morning. Tip if you're dieting, always use a small spoon. It makes it feel like you're taking more bites, which means in your head, you're getting filled up more.
The goods.
Ow.
So what I got on the subway was chicken strips, ham, avocado, cucumber, and carrot. Where are we going, Ruby Fisher?
To the shops.
To get what?
Shopping.
Yeah, good. Yeah. All right, so Ruby's just gone to be a good citizen. Pick up this dude's wallet because he just dropped it out the front of this new store that we've got here. While we're waiting for her to get back in the car, we just got back from Woolies. We just picked up a few snacks. So I got this all natural popcorn, sea salted caramel, which is a new flavor that I haven't tried, and picked up some sugar-free cakes. These are amazing. I love these. And Ruby's got her snacks down there. You're a good citizen. Good job, man.
Of our display centers today. Open wide.
I don't want to be in your video.
You do, you have to be.
I'm gonna run this old man over.
Please don't. Oh my god.
I am.
Ah, fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Fuck me.
Idiots.
Alright, so the plan for tonight is to have a pretty chilled night. I think we're just going back to Ruby's house and we're just gonna stay in and watch a movie tonight. Because we get lit on our Fridays nights. So, I guess you'll see us then.
Is that the girl? She's
the only girl that you're talking to. She's like, you know, texting them and stuff. And I would see text messages like...
I don't know if she even realized it revolved around the son, not the daughter.
Must be hard to have a kid with...
It hasn't changed. Just wish that one time he would use it to look at me.
Good morning, guys. So it's the next day since you last seen me. All we ended up doing last night was going to pick up my grandma from the bus station because she lives out of town. So we just went and did that, and then it was about 11 o'clock by the time we got home, so then we just went to bed straight after that. So it wasn't a heaps eventful day yesterday. Not too much went on after we watched the movie. That's why I didn't film anything. I hope you guys did enjoy that video. Just a day in the life of a boxer who can't box pretty much. So I thought I might as well bring you guys along and just give you a little bit of an insight of how my day usually goes. if there's anything else you want to know or you want to see me do, let me know, and I'm sure we'll get that done. So thank you guys heaps for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed a day in my life. I'll see you in the next video. Adios.